just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like.
You're tired, aren't you? The way we live, the speed up hole, the kids, everything. When you're always mowing and groaning, you're never going to do anything to be by my side.
Walter, please leave me alone.
Dad needs for a word to back him up.
Walter!
Your mama would listen to you. All you have to do is just sit at the table, grab your coffee, and have a nice, calm conversation about anything. Like, a deal like that. With Bobo. I mean, it's not just something, you know, we just came up with overnight. This is the plan we got with me, Willie Harris, and Bobo. Bobo? Yeah, we figured it'd be like about $75,000 in investment. That's like $30,000 each. You also gotta pay like $100 just so those clowns don't take your money. The main graph. Don't call it that. It just goes to show what will we know about in this world. Eat your eggs. It'd be cold. That's it. Look. Man says to his woman, I got a dream. Woman says, eat your eggs. Man says, I gotta take you all in this world, baby. And says, eat your eggs. Man says, I'm choking to death, and it just says, eat your eggs. Well, sir, that ain't none of our money. No, I was in the bathroom this morning looking in the mirror, and I was just thinking, I'm married 11 years, and I got a son in the living room, sleeps on his couch. And all I got to tell him is stories about how rich white people are.
Walter, eat your eggs! Damn my eggs!
It's gonna work.
Look, see, I'm trying to talk to you about myself, and all you can say is, go to work and eat those eggs!
Honey, never say nothing new. I see you every night, every morning.
And you never say nothing new. So you'd rather be Mr. Arnold than a chauffeur.
Maybe I'd rather live in Buckingham Palace.
It's just what's wrong with colored women in this world. They don't understand anything about building their man up. Make them feel like they're actually something.
There are colored men who think.
No thanks to colored people.